Well, a person remains in the Southwest Virginia hospital after suffering burns during a house fire. The Saltville Police Department responded to a home on East Main Street yesterday. Officers said a female burn victim was taken by med flight to Bristol Regional Medical Center. Information about the woman's condition has not been released.